this is where they should be today. I think they should have been at that meeting, because I think elected officials have a duty to, when we're trying to peacefully transfer power, to support that. But this is a long American tradition. This is what you do when you're upset with the political leadership.
But I think to be accurate, it's really more of a march about what the Supreme Court is going to look like when Donald Trump gets done with it.
That's
what
beautiful.
Is the here, and that's what the protest is.
Kim,
I like those trucks.
In the larger context, Trump is facing opposition at the start of his presidency, like
and
no
orange.
President has in a very long time. A march like this really sends a message.
Yay!
1 minute! Those
not
are nice! You
is
did it!
That there's going to be full-time opposition all the time from the very start.
Wow!
I did it!
You did it! Yay!